it's not really conducive to moving forward. Because as I was mentioning, it's, and that's why I ended it the way I did, is a very overarching aesthetic gesture, emotional gesture, cathartic gesture. The transition is so unpredictable. There's so many things that could happen that would completely change the path, not necessarily the direction of where we want to go, but who knows what could happen as the instability that's obviously showing itself now continues to go. So I'm going to make more presentations in the movement, more documents in the movement. That way I talk about it. I've talked about it at length in different contexts. But I do plan to make a transition, narrated, simple, but not moving, probably not in music, to describe other angles for that.
Because the ability to dream is the main, is the strongest and the main ability to dream.
Sure. Thank you.
Sorry.